Hello everyone, welcome back to Journal Output. It's me, Zainab Altaf, and today in this video, I'm going to show you that how you can unlock your passcode disabled device with SIM call fix and with everything fixed. As you can see, this is my iPhone which is in passcode lock having iOS 14.6. This tool is going to support the new versions of iOS like 14.6 and so on. So first of all, as you can see, this is my iPhone which is in passcode lock. We are going to unlock it. So first of all, we have to run the checkrin. So let's restart our PC and boot to the checkrin. So if you don't know how to download and install the checkrin, then I have a video on that and the link for the video is in down description box. You can check that out. So we are in it. First of all, I'm going to connect my iPhone to the PC. And as you can see, it is connected, but it is saying like this. So for that, we are going to click on options. And here we are going to click on the first option, which is allow untested iOS versions. Let's click on that. And after that, we are going to click on back. Here now, you can see it is successfully supported. I'm going to click on start. And now I'm going to click on OK. Now we are going to click on next. And as you can see, my device is entering into recovery mode. As you can see, my device is in recovery mode. And now when we click on start, we have to follow these given instructions and put our phone into DFE mode according to our different devices. So when I click on start, I'm going to put my phone into DFE mode according to the given instructions. And now it is booting. Let's wait for it. So as you can see, it is all done. And now we will boot to the Windows to run the tool. And as you can see, my device is in passcode lock. So now we are in the Windows. And first of all, we have to disable the antivirus. So let's do it first. Manage settings, off, and yes. So as you can see, the antivirus is disabled. And here's the tool. The link for the tool is in down description box. You can download it from right there. I'm going to extract the tool. And it is asking for the password. Look at the password very carefully and type it down as I'm doing. And then after typing it the password, click on OK. So now as you can see, here's the extracted one folder. We are going to open the tool from right here. Let's open the folder and open the tool. Run as administrator and click on yes. So as you can see, this is the tool right here. I'm going to connect my iPhone to the Windows. So as you can see here, my iPhone is unregistered. So for registration, I'm going to click on click here to register. Remember, the registration is in full free. So let's click on that. Now it is going to take you here. Here you have to click on the first website right here. Let's click on it. So now the website is open. And here if you drag down, register free. And again, drag down here. You have to click on click to register. And it is going to take 30 seconds. We have to wait. I have just fast forwarded the video. So here you can see register for free asking for the serial number. Go in the tool and click on the serial number. It will be automatically copied. Let's click on OK. And just come here again and paste. So as you can see, the serial number is pasted and going to click on submit. So let's click on that. And now as you can see here, congratulations, our serial number is successfully added. So now I'm just going to close this and close the tool too. And let's close the tool and open it once again. So here's the tool, right? And I'm going to, your iPhone must be connected. And as you can see here, now it is successfully registered. Now I'm going to click on the first option, which is backup data passcode. And now it is going to take a little time. Let's wait for it. So as you can see, backup file successfully done. Let's click on OK. And here I'm going to show you. You can see this is the file, backup data file. And now I'm going to click on the next option, which is erase all data iOS 12 to 14x. Let's click on that. And now click on yes, because we want to erase all data. And now we have to wait until it gets done. I fast forward the video. It is taking a lot of time. So now we are in the whole hello screen. And here we have to select the language, select the country, give the internet password. To follow all the steps. And now your iPhone is in activation lock. So don't worry about that. I'll show you how you can unlock your iPhone with SIM card fix and with everything fixed. So we have to run the check-in once again. I have already told you how to run the check-in. That's why I have just fast-forwarded the video. So until you wait, subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the bell icon to receive each kind of new update on time. So as you can see, it is all done. And now we will boot to Windows once again to run the tool. And as you can see, my iPhone is in activation lock. So now we are in the Windows. And first of all, we have to disable antivirus once again. So let's disable the antivirus. Manage settings, off, and yes. So as you can see, antivirus is disabled. We have to open the once again, the same tool that we extracted before. So as you can see, here's the tool, your iPhone. Let's connect the iPhone. Your iPhone must be connected. And here you can see it is registered, and my iPhone here is showing all the information of my iPhone. So as you can see here, it is registered. Now I'm going to click on this option, which is activate device passcode. So let's click on that. So now we have to wait for it until it gets done. Give a thumbs up to this video and share this video as much as you can. So as you can see, it is all done. And now on the phone, as you can see here, I'm successfully on the home screen and it is all done. We are successfully, our iPhone is activated and unlocked with SIM call fix and everything fixed. I'm going to go in settings and here I'm going to show you the specification of my phone. Software version 14.6, iPhone 6S. It is going to support the GSM and MEID, both iPhones. So now as you can see, it is successfully done. Now I'm just going to power off my phone to show you that on-off is also fixed. Let me turn it on. So as you can see, the on-off is successfully fixed and it is working. Now I'm just going to insert the SIM and going to show you the SIM call is also fixed. So let me insert the SIM. So now let it search. As you can see, it is searching. And here you can see the network signals and the network name. For further confirmation, I'm going to make a call. So let's make a random call. So as you can see, it is calling. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching the video.